CZWaMania, bitch.
Oh my god, what the fuck just happened?
What do you mean what happened? What are you, blind? Jesus!
Just a scowl on Dave Crist's face tells you everything you need to know about his opinion of Ray.
Oh! Oh, look at that! Neckbreaker! And look at this!
We'll be right back.
because I'm going to defend my championship at Tournament of Death. But Drake, you're my first priority. I'm coming for you, nigga.
What?
company is taking off. They've got the best wrestlers and the craziest action I've ever seen in all of my years.
Oh, wrestling it all! Oh, referee Brett Lauderdale just hung up in the wire.
Go.
I need a monorail to get that fucking
former CZW Heavyweight Champions Robert Anthony and Ruckus, former CZW Tag Team Champions and Philly's Most Wanted, the late, great Trent Acid, all men among others who have been best of the best champion. Now it's between the new horror Sammy Callahan and the CZW World Junior Heavyweight Champion Adam Cole, who will add their name to the list.
We started with 12, we're down to 2, something's gotta give. Sammy Callahan, and of course, Adam Cole, it's Corona Crash versus Stretch Muffler. Let's get this done.
Cage at 7, Justice Payne, Nick Gage, and Zandig versus Necro Butcher, Toby Klein, and Joker in the famous Octagon Cage of Death. And, of course, the famous moment in that match, you and Necro had some sort of misunderstanding, and he took it out on you in the corner. What happened there?
Oops.
First time, I went for a pain thrower the first time. And basically, he went for the first. I mean, it was already called, and I told him pain thrower. He sandbagged me, so I said to him, he goes, I said, I'm gonna try it again. He didn't lift up, but took all my might to lift him up or whatever. And I basically said, I said, lariat. So, well, I was gonna put him down on the apron and go and hit the rope and clothesline him down and off. But he completely went. And I guess he thought I was just trying to throw him and kill him or whatever. And not saying it was the safest thing to do, but whatever. He turned around, he was in my face. And I was selling it because I really didn't think that it was like real until I was down the corner. And I was like, man, this motherfucker's kicking me. So I'm getting ready to get up because I'm furious. And John tackles him and whatever, it was over. So in the back afterwards, I'm like, oh, motherfucker. I said, what's the deal with that? No, he goes, no, we're cool. I go, well, listen, if you think I was trying to fucking hurt you, I said, that ain't the case at all. And it kind of got squashed out, but I was selling it. I really didn't even know because I turned around and he was there and, you know, he's stiff anyway. So I'm just going along with it. But then once I'm down in the corner, he starts stomping me and he took credit where he was going to kick. But guess what? There was a couple more stomps. I was getting up and going to beat the shit out of him, but...
Make sure to check czwrestling.com for all the latest information. Go to highspots.com. Go to rfvideo.com for all the latest CZW DVDs. Get caught up on all the action that's been going on. For Chris Methods, I'm Salamander Jones. Thank you, everybody, for joining us here, and good night. Have a lovely evening.
Is that it?
Sorry, I'm not a football coach.
Oh my God, what the fuck just happened?
What do you mean what happened? What are you, blind? Jesus!
Climb to the top! Cross body into the thumbtacks! Cover! No! DJ with an ass full of thumbtacks!
That's literally what happened.
DJ got... Oh! Drake Younger with a back full of thumbtacks. Cover! No!
DJ got up and felt one of those thumbtacks right in his asshole or his fucking ballsack or something. He did not enjoy it.
Masada fell into the air. And Ego now. Huge. Oh, dropped it. Ego missed it. He's been dropped on his head a couple of times in this match. He's seeing double here, and he hit the wrong Masada.
Definitely did, but here's Devin Moore now. Off the rope.
Three, count of five. One. Two. Three.
Great counter by Gene Strickland. Goes up. Oh, wow. Crush in the face. Cover here and it's got him in. Wait. No, two count. Two count only. Our inexperienced timekeeper, a woman, in case you didn't know, screwed up on that one. But Strickland, again, he would rather argue with the official than try and go back on with Swan. Inexperience.
And the referee did not call for the bell. He only got to a count of two.
It wasn't three. Come on, get on it.
John Zandig displaying his superiority